Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to reintroduce myself. Can I say I'm back without you getting pissed off? It's like this white boy sucks. He'll never blast off. Only reason he got views is cause he pays him off. He's not the real whitey dude, just went soft. Sorry, that was a cough, cause it's bullshit. I'm allergic to it, you get it? Alright, fine, dick. I'll be a prick and butt my head into your business till you can't stand it, and then you are just begging me to finish. Only way I'm finishing is take a sword and grenade. I slash your belly, blow you up, and throw a fucking parade. Dance around your grave and piss on your body. But hey, you want the whitey back, you're gonna get him. Revving up my engine, what? You don't like me talking this? Ha, smack him while I'm rapping. But man, I made these lyrics while I was just rapping. Let's see what you got in story, Mr. Lyric God. I'm pulling out my hair. Yeah, I'm going back to my roots. Sitting on this couch, slouched over like Mr. Oscar the Grouch. With pain, just keep running up and down my damn legs sore. From constantly giving a fuck, I'm a whore. But it's just me to the core. On these shores, washed up dreams of empty promises. In my domain, no type of entity. Cause I got the strain and this pain building up in me. I barely could walk anymore. I need a fucking cane. Needed these days, so many fakes on airplay. And when I become big, I blame what they say. And just go around saying that's what they told me. It's such a shame the way people act today. You're so fake, man. I'ma grab a plasma ray and blast you all.
I left the world alone,
I'm back.
Serious as a heart attack. Cause I'm the one taking over.
I am.
At least this game is over. Say, guess who's back?
Guess who's back?
I said, guess who's back?
Guess who's back?
I said, guess who's back?
Guess who's back?
I said, guess who's back?
I don't really know how many times I say I return. Maybe to the point where I don't give a fuck. I heard that you got a problem with the way that I speak. Well, fuck you, Mr. Motherfucker. Suck my dick and eat everything that I've ever put on a plate. This is my life. Everything that I put in the ink and everything I've ever wrote kinda links. I'm sorta crazy. I think I need a motherfucking shrink. I hate what you say and the way you talk and speak kinda pisses me off enough to make me shriek. I'm like, ah! I'm gonna kill this motherfucker if he speaks to me once more. I swear to God, I got a chainsaw in the back of my fucking car. Let me go grab the keys, it's not far. And then you'll see what I mean when I say I'm gonna give you something way worse than a scar.